Your time starts now. How many lives are cats set to have?
9.
What is the Cockney rhyming slang for a curry?
Ruby Murray.
What does the N in NASA stand for?
National.
Greenland is an island sovereign state belonging to which country?
Denmark.
What is 10 times 11?
110.
Which Marvel character is known for his bow and arrow skills?
Hawkeye.
Who was named as the new manager of Air United last night?
Mark Kerr.
The River Liffey runs through which major European city?
Dublin.
Name either actress who played the two main characters in the film Thelma and Louise.
Susan Sarandon.
In relation to doctors, what does GP stand for?
General practitioner.
Is the right answer, and I can tell you... Oh, hang on a minute. This is like, okay, we've got our producer humming and hawing over here. Oh, see, I've got you. Oh, right. Fade him up.
Do you know what I'm going to say?
No, I don't know what you're going to say.
No.
Okay. Definitely 9.
Definitely 9? No.
No, at a minimum. But I think we need to go to a song.
Oh, well, this is exciting. All right, I
talk about it if it's a 10.
Right, hang on a minute, because I've got you down as a 10. Mm-hmm. 100%.
I thought you were blooming great. I'm
down
as a 10 as well. All right.
But we're going to go. Okay. But there seems to be a slight controversy. I have no idea what that controversy is because I've got you.
I know.
An absolute 10 here. So we're going to go and listen back to something. Stay right there, Pamela. We're going to play Tom Walker and we're coming back. Can someone mention you? So this is the controversial question. Name either actress who played the two main characters in Thelma and Louise. Susan Sarandon. And Gina Davis. Pamela said...
Susan Sarandon.
Pamela?
Yes?
At the end of the day, this is my show. You've won £5,000 cash!
Yes! Brilliant!
Well done!
Get in!
Thank you!
Pamela Bloomer!
The Bloomers are rolling in it!
Yeah!
You're blooming loaded!